now we need to move the magnet over to